Congratulations, you have braces. Everything feels weird, rough, sharp and uncomfortable, but don't worry, this should settle. With new braces or any appointments where we do adjustments, soreness is normal. You can take paracetamol or ibuprofen to manage your pain. However, it should settle within the first couple of days or even a week or so. Don't be alarmed if you feel that teeth are loosening up during treatment. This is normal. Teeth will firm up when they're in their final position. If your teeth are uncomfortable, you're not likely to want to eat hard foods anyway, and you'll probably want to eat soft foods. However, in general, for the entire course of orthodontic treatment, it is advisable that you do the following with your food. Cut them up into small pieces as much as possible. Avoid hard and sticky foods, especially things like minties. Having braces in the mouth means that there's a lot of things that food can cling onto. And so it's important that you try and minimize the risk of decay by reducing your sugar intake. This includes candy, sugar, copious amounts of fruit, fruit juices, and in particular, soft drinks. Soft drinks can be immensely damaging, especially when you have braces on. If you take part in a sport and require a mouth guard, it is possible to fabricate one that sits over your braces. Just come chat to us at Tooth Heaven and we can arrange to make one for you. Please familiarise yourself with the following image. It is the anatomy of braces, and it will help you understand all the different parts of your braces. By knowing all the different parts of your braces, you can call us at Tooth Heaven if anything becomes loose or broken. An emergency orthodontic appointment should be arranged if anything becomes loose, broken, if there's a piece of wire that's sticking out, if you're feeling any pain or discomfort that you can't manage at home with some wax. Success of your orthodontic treatment depends on your cooperation with the orthodontist, and it's important that you do as he asks you to wear your appliances, if you have one, as he directs you to contact us immediately if anything is broken, but most importantly, to keep your teeth and your gums clean. Ideally, we would even encourage you to brush your teeth 3 times a day. While we understand that brushing after lunch may not be possible because of work or school commitments, you could try when you come home. The most important teeth cleaning happens at nighttime, and that is covered in a separate video on how to clean your braces.